had chased monsters from the dark. He checked underneath my bed, and he could lift me with one arm way up over top his head. He could loosen rusty bolts with a quick turn of his wrench. He pulled splinters from his hand, never even flinch. In 13 years I never seen him cry, but the day that Grandpa died I realized. Unsinkable ships sink, unbreakable walls break. Sometimes the things you think never happen happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends if the fury of the wind is unstoppable. I've learned to never underestimate the impossible. Then there was my junior year. Billy had a brand new car. It was late, the road was wet. I guess the curve was just too sharp. I walked away without a scratch. They brought the helicopter in. Billy couldn't feel his legs. He said he'd never walk again. But Billy said he would, and his mom and daddy prayed. And the day we graduated, we stood up to say, unsinkable ships sink, unbreakable walls break. Sometimes the things you think would never happen happen just like that. Unbendable steel bends if the fury of the wind is unstoppable. I've learned to.
Cipher here, or do you have to send it?
We send it to Beckford, which is our main headquarters. We have a lab that breaks all it down once we send it, and they break it down to the third components, and then they get it ready, and they send it to whatever hospitals are in.
All right, and then can you explain which the red cells, the blood cells help, the plasma helps, and then what was the other platelets?
Platelets is to help with the clotting factor. Plasma does basically the same thing, and red blood cells is what oxygenates everything.
And then how many people do y'all usually get here on the day?
Usually 20 to 30 people come in throughout the day.
Do you have anything else you want to add?
No, I think we're good.
All right.
All right.